today I have my prenatal checkup at St. Joseph Hospital.
Nag-excuse lang ako sa work for an hour for my prenatal checkup, but it ended up my doctor told me to do a lab work and stress test.
So, ano gagawin sa'yo ngayon? Stress test? February 24 today.
They're doing a stress test for me because my blood pressure is high and they want to double check if the baby is doing okay inside my tummy.
So baby, what are you doing right now, baby? Stress test? Is the heartbeat of the baby? Look at that.
As you can see, my blood pressure is 155 over 99.
So, baby, day two, stress test for your protein in the urine and a high blood pressure. They said it's pre-eclampsia. So that's baby's monitor. Si Buntis, stress test. So every day na kami nandito, guys, to watch the baby and my wife. Yan, so yan. Very good. Day two. We'll keep you updated, guys. Thank you. So, day three kami ngayon sa hospital. Hindi namin alam what's going on. Biglang pinatawag siya 8 o'clock today, so... Yan po, guys. Stress test ulit. Early this morning at 8 o'clock. It's February 26 today. Yeah. So, dito kami sa hospital. Nice view. So, day 3, ayan po. Stress test ulit. Ito yung...
Just make a fist as best you can there.
It's minus 7. Dito, this one. Mahala ka na. Kala mo. I'm excited.
Hindi
natatawa
lang kasi.
So, wala na. Rito ka na. Induction yan, oh. Ano, salutuan lang yan. So, this is it, baby. I love you. Doctor just came in and then he told that it might be today. Alright, baby. See ya. So what can you say, baby?
Buti na kapag kilay.
So biglaan talaga to, no? Biglaan yung induction, no? Kala namin may something na sasabihin lang, yung pala.
Hold it up
ka na pala. Mag-stain ka na pala dito. Baby, exciting. Are you excited?
I'm shocked.
Still out of shock, eh? Yeah, I know.
Because I have bad luck today. I have so many plans.
Good thing you finished all your paperwork yesterday, hey? Right? So guys, good morning. In Indusian, 11 o'clock today. Ayun na po siya. Baby, hi. How is it? Good?
Good.
Is there any contraction? Any Braxton?
Construction?
Is there any contraction? No? Good. Pero inindus ka na, di ba? At 11 o'clock. So, guys, so, hintay na lang kami ng konting or. Ngayon ang oras ngayon is 11:40. So, inindus po siya. Para kay baby, lumabas na. So, we're excited. Malapit na lumabas si baby. Thank you, Lord. 12 p.m. after induction.
After an hour.
After an hour, yeah, ito na siya.
Relax na muna.
Relax muna. At si baby mabubukol, yan. 12 p.m. So, hi guys, baby. Hello. So, 1 p.m. after 2 hours of inducing, mag-lunch muna siya kasi nagugutom na si Buntis.
So, 1 o'clock na ngayon. 11 nag-start. 12, 1.
So, 2 hours na yung nakaraan. So, konting-konting oras na lang siguro. Alright? Sige, baby. Kain ka na, ha? Prepare for our baby Pogi. Sige, bye-bye. See ya. So, ito na siya. After 3 hours, konting lakad daw, sabi ng mga nurse and doctors. So, as of 4:30, baby, 1 cm ka na, they said?
4:30. A few moments later. So, 5 o'clock p.m. Dumalo si Doc dito para kamustahin si baby. Sabi may nag-abnormal heartbeat daw si baby pero once lang. And then afterwards, puro normal na. So, hindi sila nag-worry doon kasi okay na ulit. Pero kung nandire-diretso yung abnormality ng heartbeat niya, baka i-cesarean siya. Pero okay pa sa ngayon, 5 p.m. So, hintay rin po tayo hanggang maya-maya. Hello, baby. So, look at baby right now. What's this? Ay, nandito siya. So, we are 14 hours right now, baby, hey?
Mm-hmm.
Since we arrived here.
Yes.
The time now is 10:20 at night.
Yeah. 12:25. It's around 27 now. Feb 27, and my baby is still in labor.